Right now we show you the rotary device. This is for clamp in and clamp out. See, clamp in, this clamp in. So we put the objects like this and we input the text here and we edit here and we choose laser. Here is rotate text mark. Then here you input the diameter. Okay. So this red shows you must keep this position in the middle of your product. Alright, keep this in the middle of your product. Okay, so we start marking.